show, tossing Muhammad Hassan into the bottom rope. We are back on SmackDown from Tucson, Arizona.
Oh my God!
This is SmackDown's latest draft lottery pick, Muhammad Hassan, against the 7-foot, 500-pound Big Show. And I guess Hassan should not have put his foot in his mouth.
Well, that's what Hassan should. Look at this!
And look at the Big Show! 500 pounds crushing the chest!
More or less, Hassan said to the Big Show early before the commercial break, he could beat him in and out of the week. And then our general manager said, okay, tonight's that night of the week. You're in a match with the Big Show.
And aren't we lucky? I guess we got Daivari as part of the package deal in the draft lottery from Raw.
Well, look at this.
Oh! These two men will be among the six men who will be involved in the six-man elimination matchup next week on SmackDown for the newly created SmackDown Championship.
How big is that, Cole?
Oh, as big as the Big Show's hand.
I know, and Hassan just ended up in this match next week along with JBL and Booker T and Chris Benoit and the Big Show for the SmackDown Championship. Wow.
Well,
this is assuming anyway that Muhammad could even survive this match with the Big Show.
We saw Hassan ripping his chest and Big Show with a big peel, bringing Hassan back into the ring.
I mean, Hassan, you know we never. Oh my God, look at this.
Size 22, 5E boot in the throat, across the nose.
Hassan, wait a minute. What? Oh,
Matt Morgan.
Yeah, how's he doing out here?
Well, Big Show put him through a table with a choke slam last week, but. A couple of weeks before, Matt Morgan F5 Big Show through the same announce table, and
well, Matt Morgan he's a giant in his own right. Nobody's gonna stop him.
He'll do
whatever he wants, and we got Matt Morgan right here.
Matt Morgan coming over to the announce table.
Matt, hey, how you doing?
Hello, Matt.
Hi. How's the weather up there?
Anyway, Muhammad Hassan hammering away, trying to get some offense going to the Big Show here. And look at Muhammad Hassan taking to the Big Show, but Matt Morgan, what brings you out here to ringside?
Let's just say that I have an added interest in the Big Show.
An added interest. Well, nonetheless, you see Big Show taking out Muhammad Hassan here.
Don't you ever cut me off again.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off, but I was going to make a point that Muhammad Hassan was the draft pick from Raw, and, well, the guy he used to be bodyguard for, Carlito, was drafted by Raw on Monday night. What'd you think of that?
Look at this
power.
This delayed burn. Look at this. Hold on. Hold on, Matt. Let's watch this impact here.
I could do that.
Wow. What impact?
The poll lifts a question about Carlito.
How do you think that would make me feel? It made me feel like trap.
Okay. Just take it easy. I used to have a problem with my speaking, and now I mastered the language. You'll be okay.
All it does is give Matt Morgan an opportunity to show. Out here.
I'm trying to call him out.
I'm trying to tell you, this gives me the chance to shine as the verbal assassin that I am.
Verbal assassin?
I'm glad I'm wearing sunglasses.
No, I'm just asking if that's
Cole,
what you said.
Oh, Matt, just calm down.
I was just asking if that's what you said, sir.
Well, what do you got to get all over this guy for? This guy's a giant. You got to get him all riled up.
I'm just trying to do my job
here.
Yeah,
I know, but don't get me in the middle of this.
Don't mouth off.
I'm not.
Okay. Let's watch the match.
No, I'm not going to.
Oh, come on.
Oh! I think Daivari felt it.
Whoopee-doo.
You did just say whoopee-doo?
Right back, Muhammad.
I mean, whoopee-doo. Say it again.
Whoopee-doo.
All right.
Taz.
Okay.
Matt Morgan's got a steel chair in hand.
What's he doing?
I have no idea. Big Show just punched the chair off the skull of Morgan.
Uh-oh. What goes up?
Bunch chokes
him. Oh, my God.
But look at Hassan.
Watch out.
That's Muhammad Hassan with the steel chair. Off the skull. Off the skull of the Big Show. Oh, Big Show somehow is still on his feet.
Watch out.
Look at that. The chair driven into the throat.
Under his throat, the chair went.
And here's the cover. Referee Nick Patrick didn't see any of it. Coming to. And Hassan steals a victory.
Oh, my God. No, this guy's first appearance on SmackDown.
Here is your winner, Muhammad Hassan.
First appearance on SmackDown. He's a winner. Defeats the Big Show.
gotta be kidding me.
This is impossible. He shot himself.
Oh, Matt Morgan brought the chair in, and Hassan used the chair to his advantage.
The referee, Nick Patrick, was down, and he didn't see anything.
The bottom line is, next week, if Hassan had defeated the Big Show like that, he still has to eliminate four other men in that six-way elimination matchup in order to win the SmackDown Championship.
Wait, Cole, you mean to tell me that this man, Muhammad Hassan, can actually be the new SmackDown Champion?
Hassan, wow. Or Big Show, oh, or Benoit, or JBL, or Booker T, or The Undertaker. One of those six men next week here on SmackDown will become the new SmackDown Champion.
Wow, what a win for Muhammad, though. Like it or not, excellent win.